being a part of a lot of things. That I think that makes me who I am, because I like every opportunity that is given to me. I really try my best to give as much effort as I can. So for sure, I wanna go into acting if the opportunity comes, and I'm gonna take workshops again like we did before. But let's just see where things go. Acting, I'm not closing the door to it at all. It's really something I want to do. We're just waiting for the best opportunity to come. But obviously right now, I'm working on my single and my upcoming, like a couple of singles, so that's what's keeping me busy right now. Obviously becoming a mix, being a mix VJ, taping for mix, and we have a lot of events coming up as well in different schools or locations. Yeah, so that's also what I'm looking forward to. I'll be so much more comfortable working if she's there, because she'll be able to, on the spot, tell me advice or give me things that I could work on during the set. I don't know, stuff like that, or even reading the script, diba? So why not? That would be an amazing opportunity.
And you're guesting with your mom. That's where you have the highest engagement.
She really chooses her projects well. So I think it has to be something that works along with her schedule and my schedule as well. Because right now she's focusing on, it's hard to raise 5 children, stay home mom, or sometimes work also. So she's doing a lot, but if it permits in her schedule, why not? Yeah.